Julie, how about this for a circuit overload? Check out the sky wheel this morning, all lit up nice and bright. You don't even need a coffee out here at the banks this morning to just kind of wake up and feel good about the day. So this is one of the things that they've been doing all night, just kind of getting things ready for the big event tonight, the big kickoff parade. And of course, what is a party without a parade to kick it off? And one of the people that are going to be in the parade tonight is Pam Kravetz. She is on the Board of Trustees for Artworks. And gosh, you look so lovely out here this morning. Did you wake up? You woke up like this morning, didn't you?
Just like Beyonce.
All right. So first of all, this is such a big event for the city and for you guys. How excited are you, and how important is this for not just the city but also for Northern Kentucky now?
Oh my gosh, the city is buzzing. It's so exciting. There's so much going on everywhere you go downtown in Northern Kentucky and in Cincinnati. There's artists, they're painting, they're putting the lights on, they're doing their projections, and tonight's the parade. The parade is our kickoff, and it is phenomenal. Last time, 2 years ago, we were planning, and we thought, what happens if no one shows up?
Oh, please.
I know. Oh, my gosh. But 100,000 people came last year. I bet we're going to double. And it is so important for the city and for Blink because it's inclusive. And
it is
come, bring your crazy, bring your wild, bring your lights. We have 7 high school bands. We have students from all over the city. We have artists, art centers, and it's just going to be a phenomenal spectacle that you don't want to miss.
All right, Pam, so coming up in our next live shot, I want to talk about, what is it again, the House of Doodle, the Dazzle Doodles House of Fun. We're going to talk about that coming up in our, coming up in my live shot at 6:45-ish. But in the meantime, want to go ahead and show you a map of some of the road closures that you're going to expect as far as the parade route. Here is a map of the parade route this year. It's going to start in front of the library and then on Vine Street and then end up here down at the banks. And I'm being told to wrap, so I have no more time. I'm going to send it back to you, Julie.
Dazzle Doodle.